Hello friends, what's up? You are listening to Pre. Dogs have a better sense of smell than we do because the physical structure of dog is better adapted for scenting odors. In dogs, this sense has remained keen, while in man, it has become comparatively dull. Dogs use scent in feeding, detecting enemies, recognizing mates and offspring, and in rivalry. The chemical sense of smell is called chemoreception, and the sense organs chemoreceptors. But there is a little in the structure of nose to provide clues about its mechanisms, and relatively little known about how smell works. There are no accessory structure in the nose, and the receptors and nerve fibers leading to the brain are so fine that they are difficult to study. The chemoreceptors of human beings, dogs and other mammals lie in a cleft in each nostril. During quiet breathing, the main flow of air bypasses the cleft. But when a mammal sniffs, air drawn into the clefts over half a square inch of yellowish tissue in which are embedded several million chemoreceptors. They are long, thin cells with hair-like crowns making a web lying on the surface of the tissue which is bathed in mucus. These are connected to a part of brain called the olfactory bulb, the size of which is a fair indication of keenness of sense of smell. Smells are immensely important to dogs. As we see from the way they refuse to bypass a scent without investigating it and very often adding to it. They mark their home range and investigate passerby. Their keen sense has been used by man as a help in hunting and tracking for many thousand years. Folks, if you have found my video informative, please do like it. Subscribe to my channel, Know with Pre. Press the bell icon for getting all the latest updates from my channel. Share this video with your friends and family. Thank you very much. See you in next video. Bye bye.